I'm super tired, and this might be uploaded really late in the day. Yeah, and it won't be the room tour today because I need to get cleaning my room. And also, sorry about my throat. Like, everything was really messy. I don't know if you can see my bed there. Super messy. And I thought a lot about something. Well, yesterday my auntie was putting on a face mask for me. And it was like a clay one. And I felt like I really enjoyed getting pampered. And she did my toenails pink, and I got a magazine full of like makeup, and like I really like her doing my toenails and having a pamper. I wish I did record her doing that because I look ever so funny. And I'm just gonna show you the magazine I got yesterday. So here it is, and it's got some goodies. Oh, they all fell out. I'm very sorry, this isn't like all filmed right. Like, my lighting's not on, and I'm not feeling up to filming. It's just, I'm gonna turn my channel into a makeup channel. I thought a lot about it. And also, I got this in a magazine, and it's signed by Little Mix in a makeup, and it's like a little notebook. Now, the bottom bit fell off, which is sad, but today we're going to the beach. I got lipstick. Yeah, so I got some lipstick. I got a blender sponge, so you can just blend it. Also, we got this necklace. An orange pen. This. And I think this is what they signed it with because it's used. Not by them, of course, but with the paper. And we've got some lip gloss. And it was only £4.99. Which was quite good for that because it's like a lot of stuff in it. But let's unbox this. I unboxed the rest of my stuff at Nana's, unfortunately, but so it has like this cute little camera in it, which I think is totally suitable for vlogging, and it even says vlog life, like the vlog life choose me. It's really cute. Let's throw that piece of paper in my tiny little bin. Tiny little bin. Okay, so I'm gonna have to get the tape off the back here. Okay. Yeah, that was. Okay, so this is actually a really nice necklace. And I definitely think I could put that somewhere. I mean, I know it's like rubbish, but like look at that. And it has like this beautiful little camera. It is really nice. That could be like my logo. I really like it, actually. I think I might change that to my logo, which is going to be my forever logo. And thanks for watching. If you like this video, put on some lip gloss and subscribe.